had been an architect for over 8 years and had worked on multiple project typologies. And one of the passions that I developed is to oversee a building getting constructed. And being trained properly at Columbia, that really inspired me to take my career down that path.
Construction administration is a good fit for people that are coming out of undergrad and have a few years in the industry, but want to take their profession to the next level. It's also designed for people who have a lot of experience in the industry, just haven't been able to connect the dots to get to the executive level or the senior management level. And it really allows you to feel confident, not just because you have yourself an Ivy League master's degree in construction administration, but you learn from the people who've actually built and designed some of the most iconic structures in the city.
As scholar practitioners, we bring a unique perspective to our students. We are boots on the ground, running some of the largest corporations in America, building some of the biggest projects in New York. It is the people that are actually designing that work, that are running that work. And as scholar practitioners, my fellow instructors are just excited to share that experience with our students.
Our scholar practitioners who lead many of our classes tell me that not only do they get to influence their students, but the students influence them as well. While at Columbia, our students are able to leverage the best of New York City construction, engineering, and architecture industries. They go on to wonderful careers with the most competitive and emblematic organizations of the city, such as Tishman, Turner, the MTA, and the Port Authority.
It really multiplied the previous experience with what we have from lateral support, the alumni, peers, and professors. It really leads me into a successful career path that I get to see what I could be in 5 years, 10 years. This is one of the single best decisions I've ever made.